Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, Loginate. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to change your name on OKX Wallet. To do so, firstly, you'll have to go to your OKX Wallet app. Once you open your app, you will be at the home page. You will have to first make sure that you have logged into your account. Now, you'll have to tap on the 9 dots icon at the top left corner. Once you're here, you can see your set email at the top. You may tap on that email of yours, and then once you're here, under profile, on the 5th, you can see nickname option. There you may tap on that option, and then here, where you can see your email typed down, you can type down your preferred nickname or username. Below your username text box, you can see a few information or points given to you, where it is mentioned that your username is only visible to users. And you can only change your username or nickname 3 times before the year ends. It might take a few minutes for the app to review your username and change it. And lastly, your nickname should not have any disrespectful words. These are some things that are mentioned in the given points. Once you fill in your username according to your preference, you may tap on submit, and then your username will be successfully changed. You can go back, and then here you can see that your username has been changed to the one you just set. This is how you can easily change name on OKX Wallet. If you find this video helpful, kindly like, share, and subscribe, and do not forget to leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching.